Hey guys, welcome to RV Corral. My name is Andy Maws. Today I'm going to be showing you a 28-foot bunkhouse Keystone hideout. We're going to start up front here. We've got the automatic hitch jack, just an up and down button here. We've got our two propane tanks here. We'll come with two batteries on the front. This one does have the rolled metal outside. Coming around, we have the pass-through storage, nice big storage compartment with lights on the inside. Coming around the front, we have a nice big automatic awning, two outdoor speakers, nice window looking in and out from the kitchen. Coming out here with the bunkhouse model, we have the outdoor kitchen, which has the gas grill cooktop here, nice outdoor refrigerator. On this side right here, we also have our Sani flush. Second entry that goes right into the bathroom, which is nice if you have a bunch of kids running around. Keeps them from getting the inside all dirty. Around the back, we've got the spare tire, ladder to the roof, city water, and then right here we have our utility shower, which is nice for also hosing off the muddy kids that are running around. Here we've got a second entrance to the bunkhouse. Plug in here. Nice double windows for the bunks. Keep the kids nice and cool. Dinette and sofa slide out right here. And coming around the other side, we have the other entrance to the pass-through storage. And let's take a look on the inside. So to the right here, we have our bedroom with the queen size bed. Walk around queen, nice storage, closets on both sides and above the overhead storage. Coming over here, we have another closet, full-size closet for any dresses or hanging pants and whatnot. A little extra storage down below. Moving over here, we have the booth U-shaped dinette. This is nice, this table folds down, makes into a nice big bed if you have extra company on top of the kids in the bunks. Also folds completely flat for nice storage. Over here we've got a nice leather love seat. And looking into the bunk area here, nice big size bunks. Fit at least two smaller kids on each of these. They're rated for about 300 pounds. Little curtain here, just a little separation. Coming through to the bathroom. Your standard bathroom here. Just has a nice double entry for when you do have the kids coming in and out. Coming back around here, we have a nice big 50-inch TV. One of the bigger TVs that we offer in our trailers. In case you do get stuck inside on a rainy day, you can throw a movie on for the kids. Coming over here, we've got a nice gas electric Dometic refrigerator. And moving into the kitchen, we've got our standard three burner stove and oven. Comes with a microwave as well. We've got a nice double-sided sink, storage underneath. And up top, we've got even more storage. And that's going to do it for this trailer, guys. If you have any questions, give me a call. My phone number is 541-517-5267. And come on down and take a look. Thanks, guys. Bye.